先考虑的给我们道歉。
Implement Article 239A to the
Save
Democracy in Manipur. Save Democracy in
Manipur.
Implement Article 239A to the
The Cookie Joe have been stating that the state government of Manipur is complicit in this ethnic persecution of the Cookie Joe since 3rd of May last year. And sadly, the truth has surfaced. Use of government institutions and its machineries against its own citizens indicates lawlessness and misuse of power by a leader. May we remind the Honorable Home Minister Amit Shah that his trusted man N. Biren Singh robbed him of 2 seats in the recent parliamentary election, implicated his name in the conflict, and disobeyed his direction not to use bomb against the Cookie Joe people. So therefore, we the Committee on Tribal Unity, on behalf of the Cookie Joe community, would like to reiterate our demand for separation from such a biased government and hegemonic leadership in the form of union territory with legislation under Article 239A of the Constitution of India, and nothing else.